The puck alive gets it to Kessler, who shoots. That was blocked. Now Ehrhoff. He tries a pass in front, and that deflects to the near side. Samuelson to Ehrhoff. Long shot, and Backstrom's got it. Then he took a chop from Kessler, and that draws a big reaction from Stoner. Malhotra wins the faceoff. Back to Salo. Slap shot scores!
I think Manny Malhotra might get this one.
He was in front looking for the tip on the slap shot from Salo, and the Canucks on the power play make it 1-0. They'll continue to converse between here in St. Paul and Minnesota, and now it looks like Ian Walsh has an answer. It looks like Malhotra likes it.
After review of the play, it was determined the puck was deflected under the crossbar. It's a good goal.
There you go.
Samuelson knocked down Cullen in front as they lock legs. Here's Raymond trying to find some room. Gets a pick from Samuelson. Raymond, slap shot, stop. Backstrom, loose puck. Raymond jams. Samuelson whiffed on it. Now it's centered. Kessler put it off the goaltender and wide.
Schultz not trying to get it through at all.
Here's a chance in front. Backhander by Koivu, stopped by Corey Schneider. Pulls the puck to Tannen. He ran into traffic, so he'll try the other side with a pass to Aaron Rome. Nystrom hits him hard. Rome bounces back up. There, Chuck Kobosu tips the puck in and goes after it. Cullen from behind the goal. Puts the puck in front. Loose. Fanned on. Rebound. Schneider's got it. As Bouchard on the forehand couldn't make contact, but then spun on the backhand and put it on goal. First full-time captain in Minnesota history. Now Ehrhoff makes a nice play ahead, and here's Daniel Sedin moving in with a slap shot. Stick save, rebound, taken away by Brad Staubitz. Either that or wide on the stick side as he made a move to the forehand and couldn't put it home. Still 1-0. Wild have 20 seconds left on their power play. Spurgeon moves to the middle. Now Brodziak fakes the shot, dishes down. Clutterbuck, sharp angle shot, he scores!
Schneider's body here, it's flat in the net, and he's looking around, and Clutterbuck catches him while he's still flat, and it's off his backside shoulder and into the net. You can see Corey Schneider's looking, and he never does get square. It's off his right shoulder and in.
He throws the puck off the boards and in on Backstrom, who slides the puck over to Brent Burns. Burns has slipped a couple times. Looks like he has a skate problem. And here comes Schultz right up the gap. Pass deflected away, and a nice save by Schneider. Pressured by Ehrhoff. Bouchard keeps control of the puck, though. Gets it back to Clutterbuck. Now Bouchard, top of the circle. Feeds down the side. Havlat in front. That went off a Canuck off Schneider. Clutterbuck banging away, and Schneider's got the puck. Potra. And the reason he was so open was because Barker is still struggling out there a bit. Now Hotra gets the puck again, puts it towards the net. Loose backhander score! Hanson! Second goal in as many games as Yannick Hanson on the backhand gives Vancouver the lead. Oreskovich goes after it, so there's no icing. Now Tambellini with the puck, trying to bring it out front, blew a tire. Nystrom comes back from Minnesota, gives the puck away to Tambellini, puts it in the crease. Oreskovich banging away, stopped by Backstrom in close. Wild breakaway pass on the long change with Brodziak, couldn't take it cleanly. Now he gets the puck in the corner. Finds Havlat. Martin Havlat from behind the net. A good job by the Canucks to take the puck from him and get it around. And not out. Held in by Zanin. Puck is centered. Loose. Clutterbuck stopped by Schneider. Freaking another scoring chance. Kessler with a wrist shot. Ooh, that didn't miss by much. Bieksa slams one towards the goal. That goes wide. Kessler kicks the puck behind the net. Picks it up. Kessler coming up front. Samuelson shoots. He scores. Michael Samuelson with 18.1 seconds to go in the period. And the Canucks lead 3-1. And here in the third is the Wild move right into the Vancouver zone. Stealing the puck is Brunette. Backhands it in front. Bieten jamming it from the crease. And Corey Schneider able to hold it out. Daniel Sedin couldn't clear. And Schneider makes another stop off Mikko Koivu. Burns waiting at the left point. In deep for Burnett, trying to swing it out front, and Torres came back and clobbered him. So the Wild still have the puck. Burnett centers, shot wide. Vancouver bench, now he gets there, and the Canucks make a change. Vancouver still does not have a shot on goal this period, as Madden moves in. He deeps, great pass, saved by Schneider. So that one was more to the outside, not as much of a threat to go in. Now the Wild trying to set up. Mietnam with a blast and lunging out with the right pad, and the blocker was Corey Schneider. On the left wing, sends it across. Burns in front, tipped wide by Brunette. Kessler gets the puck. He takes a shot at the empty net, and he scores. Posting in for Ryan Kessler. And the Canucks take a 4-1 lead.
Now, did Alex Burrows touch that one when it came around the boards?
Oh, I don't know.